So good evening students, now we want to see exercise example 10.2 and this is for 12th business math. Actually when I have taken video some problem, actually this answer, full answer I got, but in the middle video problem, so I feel tired. Just I take the table and explain this. This is very easy sum. You are using northwest corner, find the feasible solution for the transportation table using northwest corner method. So this is a given table. We find first allegation, second allegation, third and final allegation. Before starting the sum, you want to confirm the total value of availability and the requirement should be same. This is given in the question itself. Once again you add and check it. So this is correct. So then the problem is ready to proceed. You have to write balanced transportation problem. The given problem is balanced. Since they are equal, the given problem is balanced transportation problem. So that there is this feasible solution. தேவையான solution வந்து நமக்கு கிடைக்கும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி எழுதிக்கணும். இது வந்து இந்த ரெக்கேர்மெண்ட்டு இருப்பு, தேவை வந்து அவைலபிலிட்டி. ஃபஸ்ட்டு நான் ஃபார் நார்த் வெஸ்ட் கார்னர் யூ ஆர் செலக்டிங் த ஃபஸ்ட் செல். திஸ் இஸ் நார்த் வெஸ்ட் கார்னர். த நேம் ஆஃப் த செல் O1 D1 O1 D2 O1 D3 ஸோ ஃபார். அண்ட் யூ ஹாவ் டு கன்சிடர் த கரஸ்பாண்டிங் row value and column value. So you are considering the minimum of row and column value. What is the minimum? 6. Apart from 14 and 6, the minimum is 6. So immediately you are writing the minimum value at the top corner. So this is minimum value. And separate this minimum value here so that the remainder is 0. And subtract this minimum value from 14, so the remainder is 8. Then next, since it is 0, the column will be deleted. You strike out like this using pencil. So you totally forget about this. First allegation over, now second allegation using this reduced table. Now again consider the northwest corner. This is the northwest corner and see the corresponding row value 8, column value 10. So which is minimum? 8 is minimum. So immediately you write the minimum value at the top corner and also subtract this 8 here. So 8 minus 8, 0 and strike out this. Here 10 minus 8, balance 2 and strike out this. Since it is 0, the corresponding row value will be deleted like this. So you totally forget about this. Now third allegation. This is third allegation. மூன்றாவது ஒதுக்கீடு, முதல் ஒதுக்கீடு, இரண்டாம் ஒதுக்கீடு, மூன்றாவது ஒதுக்கீடு. This is northwest corner. See the corresponding value is 16. Here corresponding value 2. So which is minimum? 2 is minimum. So take and write 2 immediately at the top corner and separate this 2 from 16. So the balance is 14. Here you strike out. Here 2 separate means 0. You strike out this. Since it is 0, the corresponding column will be deleted. So you strike out like this. Now you totally forget about this. Here the reduced table is this one. Now again northwest corner. This is northwest corner. The corresponding value here, row value 14, column value 15. Now this is smaller value. So immediately write 14 here and subtract this 14 minus 14, 0. 15 minus 14, 1. Since it is 0, the corresponding row is deleted. Now the remaining is 6 and 2. So which is the northwest corner? This is the northwest corner. You see the corresponding value. Here you just strike out 1 and here 5. So since it is minimum, you consider the minimum value and write at the top corner and separate this one from 5. So the balance is 4. Immediately you strike out this and again you separate 1 here. So the remainder is 0. You strike out this. Since it is 0, this corresponding column value will be deleted. You strike out like this. Then this is the final one. Since here this will be definitely equal. Here also 4, here also 4. So the minimum of 4 and 4, the same 4 only. So the problem is over. You write the transportation schedule. This is the schedule. You start from this row, this cell. You are considering this cell. O1, D1, then O1, D2. Then second two allegation over. Third allegation, O2, D2. O2, D2, then O2, D3. So 1, 2, 3, 4 over. Then next, O3, D3. Then O3, D4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 schedule written. Now the total cost. Whenever total cost means quantity into rate of thing. So this is cost. This refers to cost. Cost means Cij. Then quantity means Xij. C11, X11. So multiply this, you multiply, 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 here also multiply, multiply and add. So the final answer for this 128. So the using northwest corner, the best amount for the transportation is 128 rupees.